All right. Good evening. This is Luke Thomas Holmquist here at the Earthquake Forecast Center, quakeprediction.com. It is 6:54 in the evening on Friday, February 18th, 2022. Friday, February 18th, 2022, 6:54 p.m. in the evening. We've got the earthquake forecast, the world earthquake forecast. We added a bunch of different countries. We'll start out with California. And we've been talking about this area since a couple of days ago, on Wednesday. And this area is continued to, the risk is continuing to grow in that area in the Los Angeles Basin. So we increased the size of the earthquake in the forecast. 5.5 to 6.5 earthquake is likely in the Los Angeles Basin. Most likely just east and north, about a little bit northeast of Los Angeles. 5.5 to 6.5 during the next 4 days, 18th, 19th, 20th, and 21st. So be prepared for that. Warn your friends and family to be prepared for a strong earthquake. 5.5 to 6.5 earthquake is likely in the Los Angeles Basin during the next 4 days, most likely on the 18th to the 20th. So today, Friday, Saturday, or Sunday is the most likely time for that to happen. All right, in Greece, excuse me. The risk is in the southwest portion of Greece, western Crete, from the 17th through the 22nd. And we've been getting a couple quakes out there in that area in western Greece. In the Caribbean, the risk is way out in the east of Lesser Antilles area. And that is focused very high risk out there, 95% or higher for the 19th through the 25th. And that includes the area from Guadalupe, Dominica, Martinique, St. Lucia, Barbados. In that area, you can see right here, out in the Lesser Antilles. Very high risk from the 19th through the 25th. We could easily get a 5.0 to 5.5 in that area. Central America, we could get a 4.0 to 4.5 in the far south here near Costa Rica, where the risk is 60 to 65% risk from the 21st to the 27th. And in the country of Chile, the risk is at 70% southwest of Santiago, down here near just north of Concepcion. That's where the risk is highest at 70%. We could see a 4.0 to 4.5 earthquake in the area just north of Concepcion, the 18th today through the 25th. And usually these forecasts, the quake will hit sooner than later. So keep an eye out for that in Concepcion area. Indonesia. The risk is east of Jakarta, way out here in the Celebes Islands here in eastern Indonesia, where they could get a 5.0 to 6.0 earthquake is likely the 21st through the 26th of February out here in eastern Indonesia. Italy, the risk remains down near Sicily and far southern Italy from today through the 21st. And they could get a 4.5 earthquake is likely in that 78% risk area there from the 18th through the 21st. And in Japan, I've been very concerned about this area here in the Tokyo area, where a 5.0 to 6.0 is likely today through the 20th. We might have to extend that because the area risk continues to grow in the Tokyo area. And also this 98% risk area is also out here near Nagoya. Nagoya, Shizuoka. So anywhere in that area from Nagoya to Tokyo, we could get a 5.0 to 6.0 earthquake, maybe even larger. So be prepared in that Tokyo area. The risk continues to grow in that area for a strong earthquake, 5.0 to 6.0. Philippines, in the far south, near Davao, D-A-V-A-O, Davao, this area of far southern Philippines from the 20th to the 25th. This could get a 5.5 earthquake down in that area, possibly larger, but a 5.5 is likely near Davao, D-A-V-A-O, Davao. And in Turkey, we could get a 4.5 earthquake just east of Istanbul, and this area in northwestern Turkey, from the 18th through the 24th of February. 18th through the 24th, a 4.5 is likely just east of Istanbul, Turkey. And we will be adding Taiwan, the state of Washington, New Zealand, and Peru and Ecuador here in the next few days. But that's our forecast for today. We have a reminder, this area in California could produce a 5.5, a very large earthquake in the Los Angeles Basin. It's likely during the next 4 days, most likely today, Saturday or Sunday. So this weekend, large earthquake, 5.5 to 6.5 is likely in the Los Angeles Basin. And also a reminder, the Caribbean, way out here in the Lesser Antilles, could get a 5.0 to 5.5. And in Indonesia, 5.5 to 6.0 earthquake is possible in eastern Indonesia. And Japan is very worrisome there, where a 5.0 to 6.0 earthquake is likely near Tokyo during the next 3 days or so. All right. Thanks so much for stopping by today. And we will continue to keep you updated here. Please be aware of the situation in the Los Angeles Basin. Everything is coming together for a very strong earthquake in the Los Angeles area during the next, most likely during the next 3 days. It's possible it could wait till the 22nd of February, but most likely during the next 3 days. Stay safe, everybody. And thanks for your support to the 187,000 followers on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And also, thanks for stopping by today. And 17 years of research, and we keep adding new countries, new states to improve the forecast. We're always improving the forecast with different forecast models, putting them all together. And everything is pointing to a very large earthquake in the San Francisco, or in the Los Angeles Basin during the next 3 days, today, Saturday, or Sunday. Please stay safe. God bless, and we'll talk to you tomorrow. Thanks.